Ever since Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan kissed and made up, the two have been at their best behavior with each other. In fact, at many occasions, the superstars were seen praising each other. Shah Rukh Khan even made a cameo appearance in Salman's Tube Light. Now, we have learned that the makeup artist of Shah Rukh Khan's Zero has been roped in for Salman Khan's next Bharat. A source close to the film told that it was Shah Rukh Khan who suggested the makeup artist of Zero for the Ali Abbas Zafar film Bharat. Shah Rukh and Salman had met up recently and while chatting, they discussed their projects. We are happy to hear that Salman and Shah Rukh are exchanging ideas and suggestions. Salman has already reciprocated this kind gesture by doing a cameo in Zero. Now fans are only waiting for a full-fledged movie starring the two superstars and we are sure it will be a true blockbuster. This film is surely going to be from zero to hero.